Four Freedoms is a call to action for people who are creatively inclined to become civically engaged.
Today we're making photographs that are representations of Norman Rockwell's paintings of the Four Freedoms.
Freedom from want, freedom of speech, freedom from fear, and freedom of worship.
Overall, what we're trying to do with this project is rethink how the images of these Four Freedoms were turned into propaganda. At the time, they were used to unite people around a common American identity.
You see the dad holding the newspaper, and the mom is the one that's putting them to sleep, when in reality, we are both reading the newspaper, and we are both extremely involved with what's happening.
Wow. Norman Rockwell is arguably the most important American illustrator of the 20th century. He, in many ways, helped to define America. However, 70 years later, we can look back at that time and recognize certain images and certain people who maybe not have felt included in Rockwell's interpretation of the great American dream.
Oh wow, it really does look like the picture.
Well, there was definitely a time in American history when freedom meant for, you know, a certain race, class, type of person.
When I would see those paintings growing up, I felt left out.
We want to ask a question about what it means to have an American identity.
And to challenge that with real diversity and inclusion and gender and race and faith.
I don't really think that there is an all-American family. I mean, it could be anything really.
I think it's time that we kind of redefine what America is and what America looks like.
What we've done is invite people from various cultural, ethnic, religious experiences to come together and paint a new picture of 21st century America.
I think what we're recognizing in reframing these images is that there is no one image of what it means to be American.
I think these photos are just going to reinforce the fact that this is the new norm, and this is what our world really looks like.
I think art helps people envision a future that we can fight for.
We want to do billboards with these photographs. We want to do magazine ads and maybe magazine covers.
The hope is that that will challenge the notion of a singular American identity.
This is a culmination of 25 years of work and relationships. Being able to collaborate with hundreds of artists, activists, is just unbelievable.
Do I think these photos could change the way people think? I think that's the intent, and I think that's the hope. And I know it's a damn good start.